Elevate your morning, elevate your life. Good morning on this windy 5 a.m. We've got a pace setter today. I'm going to make an intention to complete everything on my to-do list today. I only have 5 items, so it should be achievable. Task number 1, make a list. Check. Task number 2, vlog about said list. Check. I only have 3 things left to do today. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a great day. So in my learning today, something that really struck me as great was that in order to change bad habits, you first have to be on the lookout for them. So acknowledging what's benefiting your life, what's gonna get you to your long-term goal. What's your favorite part of 5 a.m. club?
Probably exercising.
Right on.
I love having the extra time in the morning after I've gotten everything I need to accomplished. And it seems the days go by faster.